Good morning and welcome to the Geek class of St. Xavier's High School, Attapu. Today we are going to study general knowledge of standard 5th, chapter number 7, that is countries and their capitals. So children, let us see the many countries, okay, which are in your syllabus with the photo of their capitals. So let us see Australia. Australia ka capital kaun sa hai? That is Canberra, okay, and this Canberra is the Australia city, capital city, that is Canberra. Then Afghanistan ka capital kaun sa hai? Kabul, okay, Kabul is the capital of the Afghanistan. Then Canada ka capital kaun hai? Ottawa, okay, here you can see the picture of the Ottawa. Okay, now the next is Bhutan is nearby country, okay, and its capital is Thimphu. Why the Buddha is there? Because in Bhutan the most followed thing is the Buddha. Now in Germany the capital city is Berlin. This is the photo, this is the picture of the Berlin. Now next is Italy ka capital kaun hai? Rome. And here you can see it is so beautiful city, okay, Rome is so beautiful. Here you can see the by the picture itself you can come to know. Then France ka capital kaun hai? Paris is the city in which the Eiffel Tower, okay, the Eiffel Tower is there, which is very worldwide famous. Then the next country is Indonesia. Indonesia ka capital is Jakarta, okay, so the capital city of the Indonesia, and this is the picture taken in 2019. The next is Israel, okay, here Jerusalem is the capital city of the Israel. Now Japan ka capital is Tokyo. This is the airport, Japan International Airport picture. Next Myanmar's capital is Nay Pyi Taw. Next country is Pakistan. This is also our neighboring country, okay, its capital is Islamabad. Here you can see the picture of the Islamabad. Then Philippines capital is Manila. Here you can see the whole picture of the Manila city. Then next country is Saudi Arabia, Riyadh. Okay, Riyadh is the capital of the Saudi Arabia, and this is the picture of the Riyadh. Then the next is South Africa. Here you can see a very happening place, okay, that is Pretoria. Okay, this is the capital of the South Africa. Then Spain capital is Madrid. Okay, this is the picture of the summer school, Harvard, in which it is there in Spain. Spain ka capital is Madrid. Thailand. Here you can see the picture of the Bangkok. It is the capital city of the Thailand. Then UK, United Kingdom, its capital is London. This is the London Bridge photo. Okay, the last but not the least, this is the USA. It's Washington DC. This is the capital of the USA. So children, these are the names and the pictures. Okay, I hope you all have enjoyed the pictures, okay, and you have understood and learned about this capital cities of the different countries. Now let us see the PDF, okay, and you have to just match it, okay. So Australia 4, Afghanistan 6, Bhutan 1, Canada 8. In this way you have to write the names of column B, which are the capitals of the countries. Okay, I will be sending you the PDF also. So children, please do write it in your GK textbook. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.